dedicate this to everybody that's going through today. See, when you get burned out,